they believe in a military option, and that's why they are attacking our forces in all these places, because they believe in military option, not in, in a political solution. So this is the reason for coming to address the press, for the world to know that the government is on the offensive. Although our leaders are here in Addis Ababa to find a peaceful political settlement to the problem. Hopefully he's going to meet him. That's the reason for him to be in Addis Ababa. But we are just informing the world that, look, President Salva Kiir is not serious.
You read a brief statement about the violations.